Great wishes to all. Myself Veera. Fluid Mechanics and Machinery Francis Turbine Seminar. Okay. Contents. Define Francis Turbine Working Principle, Component, Advantages and Disadvantages, Application. Next, what is Francis Turbine? Explain. Francis turbine is a type of reaction turbine. A category of turbine in which the working fluid comes to the turbine under immense pressure and the energy is extracted by the turbine blades from the working fluid. Therefore, turbine's exit tube is shaped to help decelerate the water flow and recover the pressure. Okay. This is Francis turbine. Okay. Working principle of Francis turbine. In a Francis turbine, runner blades are divided into two parts. The lower half is made in the shape of small bucket, so that is used the impulse action of water to rotate the turbine. The upper part of the blades uses the reaction force of water flowing through it. These two forces together make the runner rotate. Okay. This is old Francis turbine. See this picture. Okay, next. Major components of Francis turbine: spiral casing, guide vanes, stay vanes, draft tube, runner blades, penstock, runner or impeller. Okay. What is the efficiency of Francis turbine? The efficiency and power of a turbine depend on the shape of the impeller blade. In the case of Francis turbine, the impeller blades divided into two parts. Lower part of the impeller is designed in such a way and that it utilizes the water impulse force to turn the turbine. It contrasts the upper portion of the blade. Blades utilize the reaction of moving water. Due to the combination of these two forces, the impeller of the turbine starting rotating. To get maximum efficiency by a Francis turbine, the water must be equally distributed on the impeller blades. The water flow rate controlled by a valid casing that rotates around the turbine. The casing supplies water to the turbine impeller blades through a series of valves and stationary blades. When a Francis turbine designs appropriately according to the requirement, it can achieve 90% to 90% water energy. Okay. Advantages of Francis turbine. These turbines are best for the radial flow of water. These turbines do not have failure even at a low water discharge. In this reaction turbine, the operating head can be controlled more quickly than other types of reaction turbine. The Pelton wheel turbine efficiency drops faster than the Francis.